Showing you how to make your own background. I'm doing this through my new beauty channel, which I will link below. And if you want to learn how to make one yourself, just watch on. I'm going to show you all the materials that you're going to need, and then I'm going to fast forward the video. So I bought a trifold behind me from Michael's, and it was only a couple dollars. And then I stopped at a Dollar Tree. I got some really pretty wrapping paper. I also got some flowers, which I'm going to show you what I'm going to do with later. I got this from Michael's also. This is a really pretty mini glue gun. And then a whole bunch of mini glue sticks. You're also going to need some tape. And this is just surgical tape. Any kind of tape will do. This is to prevent the board from creasing in because we want it to be a flat surface. And you're also going to need a pair of scissors. So watch on and I'll show you how to make one.
It's the boy you never told I like you. It's the girl you let get away. It's the one you saw that day on the train, but you freaked out and walked away. It's the plane you wanna catch to Vegas. Things you swear you do before you die. It's the city you learn that waits for you, but you're too damn scared to fly. Hit the light.